Hey, sister, hey. Love you.
Something good tonight. DJs, promoters here tonight, especially here in Jersey, you actually helped me become who I am today. But I want to tell you something. There are so many young artists coming up now that it's not getting the love that you should be giving them that you gave me in house music over 25 years ago. I just got to keep it real. DJs used to look out for one another, not just the artists. I'm not going to preach, but I want to give a message to you.
Take us there.
can see three Rogers. Aaron, Jeff.
In the beginning there was Jack, and Jack had a groove, and from this groove came the grooves of all grooves. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack boldly declared, "Let there be house."
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's your man, DJ Sir Charles Dixon. Welcome. Now come on and give a warm round of applause.
We need a
All day long. Thank you so much, my brother. And to the God, you know, when we talk about unity, we don't just talk it, we want to live it. The God that's been emceeing actually started my career so many years ago. There's many people that start out with managers, they can't stand them, they hate them, they got screwed for money. But I can tell you that this brother always looked up out for me, had my back. Give it up for Billy Press. When you saw Anthony Press. Billy Press was the one that ran Zanzibar, Club America, Club 88, all at the same time. Do y'all remember that?
Yeah, Billy Press.